Hello, everybody. Welcome to Red Cats Creative. This is my first time ever, I believe, on the server. And, just gonna be doing probably a three video episode or so. Just kind of looking over the server, seeing what mods are available. Creative's really not my playstyle, but I was asked to do a server review, so that's what we're gonna do here. So if we want to get up, we must follow the instructions. First, go to building to the left and menu rules. The House of Rules. Okay. I do like the architecture here. These stained glass windows. Very nice. I like the recessing in there. Whoever their designer was did a really nice job. Oh, wow. Lots of rules. This might take a while. There's some books here. Oh, those are in different languages. Okay, well, I'm not going to worry about those then. Not reading these is no excuse for not following them. If you don't build it, don't touch it. Create a servo, don't ask for survival or mobs. Don't happen. Volcanoes happen. Volcanoes happen. Wow. Once you know it, do not share the keyword. Servers aimed at adults. Children play here, but most others just like everyone else. Alright, so. I'm assuming this is another language. Advanced rules. You only need to read these if you plan to stay here long term. I can't even get in there because I don't have to interact. Okay, well. Because I don't want to just give out the keyword to everybody in the world. I'm going to pause the video here. And then I'm going to go get myself interact. And then we will go look at the advanced rules. Alright, so I went and got myself the keyword. Oh, you know what? It's not going to work. And I'm right. I was going to pull up what my privs were now, but that involves opening chat too much. Okay, so these are the advanced rules. Basement, aka the server's to-do list. Ooh, let's take a look at that. Large-scale building products. Choosing very far away. And as for linking books to Crossroad Islands. Okay. Alright, so it sounds like they'll use World Edit for you. Don't ask to be an admin. There's no public list of admins. Alright, so it sounds like they'll use World Edit for you if you are nice. And if you're doing nice building stuff, okay, we have one thing. Blocks the saw, needs to love. This is a list of, oh. Okay. So that's it, okay. That's not a big deal. Alrighty, so. Yeah, I didn't want no clip, I want to turn off free move. By default, I guess you get fly, which makes sense, I suppose, for a creative server. I should see if, and you get fast as well, okay. Oh, wow. Well, this might just be why it's called Red Cat Creative, because there's a giganticus red cat sitting right there. Chilling right there, and, some little dude chilling there. Alright, so I think we're gonna follow these little roadways and see what there is to see. Take a quick look around, another big pixel sculpture. Ooh, and like a main street and a... Alright, well let's start with the roadway over here. And maybe the next episode we'll follow that road. This isn't even really a road. This is a little stone pathway. To the railway. Okay. Let's follow this and see where the railway is. It's kind of an odd structure. Wait, what? I am very confused. I have no idea what that is. It's a huge entity, but I don't know what. Okay. Well. Continuing on. Spawn Railway Station. Validate your ticket. Ticket office. They got a coffee machine in the ticket office? Man, these guys have got it made. They're looking at the MyTest website. Excellent. They're drinking coffee. Well, my ticket is validated. Oh, sweet. I guess it really is. Restrooms. It's always nice to have. Basic, but it's clean. I can appreciate that. Security room. Ooh. Oh. I was expecting a little more than a conveyor belt with an x-ray machine. To the trains. Yes, let's go to the trains. Okay, so we've got the benches to wait for the trains. And a stairway going up and over the train tracks. I do like this brick texture. And stairway going down to another area of trains. Ooh, probably shouldn't be running on the train tracks. Probably very unsafe. New beach opening. New beach opening next week. Okay. I need a train. Where are the trains at, though? I like the little water effects going on there. This red fire's pretty nice looking. Okay, well, I think I'm just going to have to open my creative inventory and grab a rail cart out of that. First, I need to explore this, though. I want to see where that railway track goes, but for that, what is this? It's like a temple. Wow. This is a nice building. I don't know. I think that's German or Russian? Wow, it looks like a whole medieval village here. Is really nice building. I am used to a creative server that is pretty much filled with young children, and most of what I see in it is complete garbage. Sorry, but it is. And this is really nice stuff. This is refreshing. I like this. This is really, really nice. I'm totally gonna get myself lost. I have no idea how to get back. Okay, it's got circular saw machine. It's cool. Oh, that must have been somebody's name moving. Wow. I mean, I know a lot of this is the texture pack. But this is really, really nice stuff. Whoever this Anubis person is. This is nice work. I like how he did the walls here. It's very nice. Very nice method going there. The big fireplace. These slanted blocks really add a lot to it as well. Oh wait, and it goes through over to here? Oh, nice little skylight and a piano. Beautiful work. Alright. Let's go back to that train track now. I think going off further that direction led to somebody else's stuff. It didn't look like it had quite the same caliber of build quality. And that's what I'm here for. I'm here for the build quality. So, yeah. I'm not going to spend a lot of time looking at the garbagey looking builds. Just the impressive stuff. Okay, now this, I felt, yeah, had a stairway going up. Okay, and that just kind of goes up again. What? There's like a... Oh, a dude with a TNT plunger? Is that what that was? Oh, you know what? I can just turn, I can just turn free move on. Duh. Oh, no, he's got a sword. Never mind. I didn't see the top half of that, and I thought it was a plunger. Yeah, I don't know that language. You know, I was gonna get a train, but... Whoa, a TIE fighter. I mean, a spaceship. Wow. No, it's a TIE fighter. I was making a joke because there's an advertisement. And yes, I know they're not called advertisements by anybody but people living in Great Britain and the United Kingdom. But, ooh, hey, here's a cart. Yeah, I'll just keep walking. It's faster. Anyway, there's an advertisement by a furniture manufacturer here in the U.S. I mean, they're not really a manufacturer, I don't think. Penny Mustard. Anyway, they have this advertisement, and in it, they say they can't use the actual names of sports teams. They never really say why they can't. But it's like, you're not saying anything bad about the sports team. You're just saying, I'm giving them free publicity, which I probably shouldn't be doing. But they have this ad, and they're like, you know, we were watching the Pickers game. And the lady from the company's like, the who? Don't you mean the... And before she can say Packers, the guy cuts her and he's like, oh no, we can't use actual team names. We'll get in trouble. And every time I hear the ad, I'm like, no, you won't get in trouble. How would you possibly get in trouble for saying the Packers? It's a sports team. It's a name. Like, what are you going to get in trouble for? Saying their name? How is there anything wrong with that? You're not saying anything bad about them. You're just saying watching their game. Like, and just a stupid ad. But most of their ads are. Wait, I take that back. All of their ads are. They make some of the stupidest ads I've ever heard. Of course, they're not as bad as this one guy's car ad, where he makes all these completely stupid puns about fall and make like a leaf. Except he doesn't say make like a leaf, but... yeah, just so many stupid ads on the radio. That's what most of it is stupid ads. There are very few ads that are actually good. Okay, so here we just have a big train terminal. And I mean big, like huge. And this door that evidently I am not allowed to enter. Owned by who are you? Yeah. Well, who are you? I guess I'm not you, so I can't go in, but I can go out. And take a look at what's out here. Oh, you know what? Can we just pause for a moment? Wait, I hit a light. Okay. Can we just pause for a moment and look at the beauty that is this train station? I may actually turn off my HUD for a second. Wrong buttons. Nope, didn't want to do that. Nope, didn't want to do that. Nope, didn't want to do that. Man, I am horrible at this. I don't remember which button turns off the HUD. Is it F11 maybe? Oh, it's F2, isn't it? Nope, that's chat. F1, HUD hidden. Okay. This is a beautiful train station. I believe F12 takes a screenshot. Yep. I just needed a screenshot for the thumbnail of this video. And this is going to be it. This is a beautiful looking train station. Like, this is quality stuff right here. This took somebody a lot of time, I imagine, to build. And mad props to them, because it looks incredible. And now we got more train tracks going here. Some high voltage cable. I don't know what those are. I was going to say they're high voltage cables, but they're not. I think they're from the Streets mod. Just an electric trolley. Nothing actually connects to those wires, as far as I'm aware with the mod. It's just for looks. Right? What is this building? No, this isn't the hotel. There's a big M. McDonald's? Macy's? Mercantile? This doesn't look like any of those to me. It's deep, though. Museum? Mines? The Metro, maybe it stands for Metro. I think that's a thing, right? The Metro, that's like a subway. What we in the U.S. would consider the subway. I think in other parts of the world they call it the Metro. I am totally lost right now. I don't know how to get out of here. Wait, I think I see it. Nope, it's taking me back to another train track. Let's run back down through here. And then back over here. And then up here. Because that'll get me out of here. Just a big M. I don't know. It's got to be the Metro. Has to be. This looks like it could be a library or a college. Ministry of Transportation. Oh. Wow, the Ministry of Transportation gets themselves a really nice building. Just turn off fast and free move. So we can actually take in the beauty of this. Nice big office. Now, was all of this built by Who Are You? I'm assuming so. Could have been a collaborative work between Who Are You and somebody else. And Who Are You is just the one that holds the... I keep randomly walking into bathrooms. It's getting embarrassing. Nice work. Nice work, Who Are You. Projects... Whoa, I do not want to do that. The Projects Bureau. And what are they doing? They're watching TV. Except there's nobody in the office. So I guess that's okay. And what is down here? Road service. I bet it's the same thing. Just an office. Another really nice building. Okay, now what? There's a big M on this building too, but this is a different... You know what? I think this connects. This looks like it goes underground again. Let's see. Some turnstiles I'll just jump over. Okay, I guess I can't jump over that. It just goes underground. I'm not gonna... Ouch! Walked into a closed door. Let's see here. We got some signs on this tower. What does this say? Dedicated to Paul Power, Assman, Who Are You, Mythos, Railroad Builders of Red Cap. They are some good builders. We got a nice little fountain going here with some little... Oh, maybe this is supposed to be a table. I probably shouldn't be walking on that then. What is this? Look, a giant castle. And a circular saw just sitting out, chilling, chillaxing. So majestic. It's also so dark. Oh, this must be water. Yep, it's exactly what it is. Nice little pond in the... what do they call this? This is the, there's a word for this. Courtyard. Oh, unlocked doors. I can't even get in. Really nice. I have no idea what mod that comes from. Gonna have to look at the mods on the server in the next episode. Speaking of which, I'm sitting about 20 minutes. Got about 10 more minutes here. Let's see. I may turn free move and fast back on. See if there's anything out this direction. Nope. They put a lot of streets out for them. Put a lot of streets out, but there's nothing more built yet. I assume there's more planned. It also looks like this is probably an area where admins / moderators, somebody used World Edit and just flattened the whole thing down. Because the bulk removal of that many blocks would take forever. This dude's got it made. He is living in high style up there. This is a not yet completed building, it would appear. Yeah, definitely not quite completed yet. Looks like it will be very impressive once it is completed, though. Let's take a look at some of these skyscrapers here. Little entryway just goes to a pond. a large pond with a willow tree there. Oh, like a little little outdoor bar kind of thing. This is the transportation building. How do we get... Here we go, the skyscrapers. I'm assuming these are all hotels. Ah! Just stood on the power lines. Where's the entrance? Here we go. Open sesame. Why, yes! Why, yes, indeed. Man, what do they call the person? Receptionist. I am just so good with names today. I would like to hire a room. I have a feeling I went to the wrong door, didn't I? Yep, I sure did. Here's a stairway. Windows. Oh, so we have like an eating area or something. I was gonna say an elevator, but it is an elevator. I don't think it functions. It's still a nice looking build. Just a big empty space. Okay, this might not really be a hotel. Oh wait, here we go. Here we go. Let's check out one of these rooms. I don't know if I like windows. Don't tell me there's windows in the... Really? There's windows in the bathroom? I guess we are enough floors high enough that they probably wouldn't see anything from the ground. But still, not really sure how keen I am on windows in the bathroom. Where's the stairway? Up. Up, 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 up. More bedrooms, more bedrooms. They just use the same floor pattern over and over. And I don't know why I keep going up, because we're just going to have to go down. Ooh. We are at the top. You know what? I'm going to open that. Why not? I mean, you got... fly privs. May as well use them. Okay. Oh yeah, we went there. Let's see what's in here. Stairs. An enclosed courtyard. A second entrance. A stairway here. Stairs again. More stairs. Just keep going up. I should really try to go in one of these rooms. Ah, I can't. Nice. Wait, what? Oh, does that connect back to this? Oh, a little balcony. No, we're just going to jump out. Oh, that was the top floor anyway. Alright, and then what about this? I'm just gonna go peeking through the windows. A mostly unfurnished. Okay, a completely unfurnished building. Which there's some plant growing in the ground. I assume it's just not finished yet. It is the last building on the street, so it's very possible that they haven't finished building it. No, I'm assuming this is an airport. Oh no, not the roundhouse. Is it the roundhouse? You know, it might be. Like where they park all the trains. I think that'd be considered a roundhouse. What are these? Huh. Little thingies. The CNC machine, I believe, on the floor there. Bunch of sunflowers. Alright, let's see. Did I miss any ooh. I don't think we looked at this building. Embassy of the Kingdom of Asteria? Oh. I want to go to the embassy, though. What? Linking room to Auroras. Oh, is that what they were talking about? Travel visa application and review. Can I get a visa? I can? Oh, thanks. You guys are the best. Let me go look up these stairs quick, though. Ba-ba-ba. Actually, no, I'm just going to fly up because why not? A meeting room. Undersecretary for Foreign Affairs. Ambassador. All right. Well, you know what, guys? I'm going to see what this magical book does. Do I just click it? I do. And it teleported me. And now I have absolutely no idea where I am. However, that is a very creative looking building. Nice roads, too. Wow, I kind of feel bad that I didn't review this sooner. There's so much cool stuff here. They got a beach with chairs. I like how they got all these like little props holding up houses and stuff. And holding up the bridges. This is really, really nice looking. Oh, is this a theater? How do I get in? Let me try this door. Really? You gotta be kidding me. Another bathroom? Oh, this is, there's even, whatchamacallit over here? Catwalk? It's not a catwalk, is it? Oh, does this just go to a balcony? Yeah, I want a seat up here, please. Whoops. Whoops. Because that way I can't see what's going on down there. Well, I guess I can. But I bet if I'm in the back row, I can't. I get to see a red curtain. Woohoo! It's the amount of work that would be involved to actually make that work would be pretty insane. So I'm not making fun of them. I think that's a really, really nice build. Road going through a jungle. Just kind of ends there. I'm assuming this is a yet not completed house. Some more flags. Some more area that hasn't been built on yet. This is really nice stuff. Wow, look at this. Whole like little winding pathways going up to a road in the sky. Big clock tower. Ooh, a ship. Man, I want to go on a ship. And lava puddles. That's kind of weird. Well. I've always wanted to captain a ship. Woohoo! Oh, I thought for a second that was my ship burning. I shouldn't call this my ship. I almost thought this was the city of Aureus, if that's how to pronounce it. I would read off. I would read off the list of mods, but that requires me opening chat, and I don't want to do that. So, there are 32 pages. We will look at these. Astrid Nymador. What? All different color torches? Let's see. Just a normal torch and die, I assume. Or no, there's no recipes. I guess it's creative. Who needs recipes, right? Hidden doors. Oh, is that what these are? I saw these and I was like, this is a weird texture. But that's why. It's a hidden door. Just blends right in. You don't even know. Alright, well, this wraps up episode 1 of the Red Cat's Creative Server Review. Episode 2, we will be looking at the different mods and different building blocks we have available and stuff. And then episode 3, which will be the final episode, we'll just be doing some more exploring, looking around. Hopefully I will get with some of the admin/moderators and see if there's any places in particular they want me to point out. And yeah, that is going to be that. Hopefully you guys enjoy. And the server address will be in the description as well as on my website. So you can visit, play, and build if you are one that is... if you are one that is prone to playing in creative, which again, I am not. Creative is really just not my game style. But thanks for watching. I'll see you guys in episode 2.